Wayne Newton, Mr. Vegas, his legendary Shenandoah is up for sale again. The 36-acre Las Vegas ranch sold for more than $10 million nearly a year ago, but a quick check of Zillow shows the property's on the market again for about $30 million. The ranch near Sunset and Pecos has a mansion, 7 additional homes, a car museum, and believe it or not, more. This year's Vegas Strong 5K, unfortunately, is not going to be